Hello, it's me again. One for old Rusty, and you? A winch. I'm right at the bottom of Portland now. Okay. So there you go, Anya, if you're watching. Alright, let's turn you around. This is absolutely, I love it down here. Let's turn you around a bit. All that bit there gets when the tide's right up and bad weather, it covers the whole lot. But I'm not going down there because I've got other bits to show you, like Portland Bill. Woohoo! Alright, let's get you round. Oh, a bit climbing. Got some huts up there, I think beach huts or whatever they call them. And people come and use them for holidays, like bloody garden sheds really, but hang on. Yeah, some people actually own them as well. Right, let's go around a bit. Where's Father Ted? Right, we'll cover that direction. That's one of the old lighthouses. There's three. But they're not in use. I think they're actually someone's home now. Right, let's turn you around. I could get down there, but I don't think I'd get back up. No. Well, I could, but I'd have to put you in my pocket.
No, we're not going all the way down there.
Huh?
We're not going down there.
Right, I'm gonna get you around the other side. Right, so got the real life Portland Bill. The foghorn was actually going the other morning. You could hear it in Weymouth because you couldn't see Portland. Let's move around a bit. Right, coming up to an obelisk. There are stories that it's linked across to those towards Lulworth for the flight paths of World War II aeroplanes, but some say no, it's a load of rubbish, and some say no, it's true. So who knows? Right, it's got a, I can see it. TH. Is it 18? Yeah, 1844. Right, turn you around. Bit of sunshine. Yeah. It is.
Is it? Thank you.
Yeah. And that's where we're headed. Pulpit Rock. Been on the top of it, but you do get idiots jumping off, and there has been a couple of deaths. So some of the time, at one point when there was a lot of people trying to jump off, the Coast Guards were around and just hawking people away. But yeah, when it's down here, when it's stormy, it's absolutely fantastic. I'll actually come down one time when it is stormy, so you can see it's absolutely amazing. you go. Got someone on top. Let's go this way down. I haven't got a clue what you're looking at, apart from rocks. Because I'm having to watch where I'm going. Got here. So yeah, this is absolutely stunning when it's storming, as you probably can imagine. Hang on. It's like there, if you look. All the fossil shells. So yeah, that's Pulpit Rock. Ah. Yeah, it's stunning. Right. As you can see, it's fairly popular. Well, when weather's decent. Alright, so you've been down to Portland Bill. Go on, jump! See, there is actually quite a bit down here. It's good. I like it. Right. That's your lot for now, isn't it? Now I've got to get around the rest of the island. I will do a bit more before I get off. But I'm going to have to get moving. Alright. Okay? Alright. See you in a bit.